Hear something?
Yep. Knocking. Very faint. Can't tell from where. You?
Death glow. So bright, I should have brought my sunglasses.
Lockwood? Lockwood? Lockwood!
Just a sec, there's another death blow. Something nasty happened here too.
I'm too busy trying to make contact with the living.
Why not have a go before she gets any closer?
She's in pain.
Of course she is. She's dead.
No, something's different.
What's different?
Shh. Canamas.
What do you mean?
I saw how she used to be. More than that, it was like I could feel what she was feeling.
Ever since she was a baby, she used to keep us up all night with her crying. And we thought there was something wrong with her. So we realized she was hearing them in the street outside a window.
So she's a listener?
Gifted. When she was six, she saw a visitor on the marshes, heard it, long before she saw it, or she wouldn't be here with us now.
She does sound special.
You confirmed that the child is of legal age to be an operative?
Yes, 13 last week.
And has adequate ability to sense the presence of type 1 and type 2 visitors and to defend against them?
Yes.
Can you hear something?
Your rapier is your most vital piece of kit. Its iron blade wards away the spectres, disperses them.
The recognition of 2 years at Jacob's in.
Sounds like a child. I can hear gunshots. There's death attached to this. A lot of death.
Lockwood!
What are you doing? Watch out! Go, throw it out! Everything you've got!
It's okay, Annabelle. It's safe. There's a song playing in the room. She loves it. It's their song. He wants her, but it's just... You love me, don't you? You gave me the ring. He'd never hurt me. He'd never
stop. Please!
Ow! You're hurting me! Please. Don't look at me! Look at me!
Stop! Stop! Please! Let me go! I can't breathe! Let me breathe! I can't!
Lucy!
Come on, me!
Annabelle!
Protect you, deal with whatever's inside there.
Liz, grab the nets.
Lucy!
What?
Well, focus!
Please make it stop!
Then it proves that we have a real sentient Type 3 on our hands and that I am, like, really fucking powerful! Who left you out here?
No one
one leaves this room. She has to be here somewhere.
Glass. Not quite up to the big leagues, are you? Good ambition, at least. Sets you apart from the bottom feeders, like that D-crack agent.
Everything, Bruce.
So am I.